is your laundry room over here. Nice deep closet right here. Okay. And then it's an open floor plan, so you've got your kitchen. Pantry's over here. It's got some wire shelving in it. And then your fridge will go right here. Mm-hmm. You've also got a nice deep closet right here. Be good for vacuums and such. Do you not have any storage? Is there a living room area, eating area? Here's your master.
I love it. You got an outside.
Yeah. So you could even screen that in if you wanted to. We have that option. And then you do have an upstairs. So when you come up here, you've got a bedroom as well as some walk-in attic space. There's your bedroom up here, which is kind of nice because if you have company, you can put them up here and you've got that separation. Thank you.